And they're as tough and they're as last man standing tough. You can only win this match by keeping your opponent down for a 10 count.
It's a question of desire and a tolerance for pain. We are about to learn a lot about these superstars.
Suplex, vertical suplex. That kick will stop you in your tracks. Connecting on the DDT. Slam, what impact.
Heads out and he has all the time he wants.
Those are folding chairs, but they can also fold you in half. Kick to the stomach.
Hoist it up.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex. Oh, colliding with a barricade. Sent straight into the barricade.
Off the barricade.
Up and oh, what a gut buster.
Match with no plan other than to get violent, strategy can play a role in this. Now's the time for a superstar to get inventive, to get creative when it comes to inflicting damage on their opponents.
Delivered into the barricade.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade. Better to position now.
Don't do this, don't do it! Spine-shattering impact.
You have to question what kind of malintent is behind a powerbomb with that much force.
Is this just another one of Jake's mind games?
Four, five, six,
count still climbing. We're up to seven now.
He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
Check his nose.
Is this just another one of Jake's mind games?
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight. And this match will continue.
Man, there is no quit.
And this one might be headed ringside. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. And Jake with a counter.
Is this just another one of Jake's mind games?
This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another wind.
Suplex! This match's brutality starting to show on him.
They're both just doing anything they can to ensure victory and be the last one standing.
This match ain't over yet. Count gets to seven.
This is close.
He's up. Referee's 10 count broken.
Looks like it's back to the drawing board.
The dive!
Oh, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
Across the midsection.
Inverted atomic drop.
Climbs back inside.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
And it looks like they've still got something left in the tank.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Hoist it up into the snap suplex.
He returns to the ring.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
He's back on his feet and ready to keep going, it looks like.
Gets inside the ring.
Oh, my.
Great strength being shown here. And Roberts is failing to offer any resistance here.
Yeah, Jake has to... Double leg step through. Uh-oh. You know what's coming next.
Legendary Scorpion Deathlock.
Look at the torque.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might...
He's trying to push himself up, and that'll cause a break. He turns it around on Roberts.
Brief sign of adrenaline there for him.
Nicely done.
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
Two, three, four, five, six.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Able to answer the count.
It's not over yet.
He's back into the ring. Stopped dead in their tracks with a shot to the face.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
The snake with the arm wringer.
Short clothesline.
The snake with sinister intentions.
Jake the snake.
We know what's next.
DDT planted him. Did Roberts just finish this?
The eerie presence of Jake the snake reverberating throughout the crowd.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
And there's seven.
This is not good.
Eight.
This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another wind.
All the way. Suplex.
The eerie presence of Jake the Snake reverberating throughout the crowd.
Snake is telling its prey to come and get it.
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
Ah, shin breaker. A big knockdown. And another one.
This is something else.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
The steel chair. Looks like he's opted to go with the simple but effective statement here. Good night.
One.
Jake is really out of it.
He might be done soon.
Double leg step through. Uh-oh.
You know what's coming up. Legendary Scorpion Deathlock.
Look at the torque.
He's giving up, but you can tell his opposition doesn't care one bit.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
A count of seven.
Is this really it?
And that'll stop the count. This match continues on.
Oh, my.
With a power driver.
One, two, three.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
Getting close to 10 here.
Now you gotta dig deep. And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going.
Oh my God, a steel chair.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
He is obviously taking way too much pleasure in this right now. Oh, man, the referee just counted to seven.
Not over yet.
He was elusive there.
Double leg step through. Uh-oh.
You know what's coming in. Legendary Scorpion Deathlock.
Look at the torque.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
He's trying to push himself up, and that'll cause a break.
Headlock. Ooh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
Knew what was coming there.
The eerie presence of Jake the Snake reverberating throughout the crowd.
He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
From behind.
Back suplex.
One, two, three. And the Snake is telling its prey to come and get it. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Referee's count has reached seven here.
Getting dangerously close to the inevitable.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex. Uh-oh. Oh, counters right into the breadbasket.
Into an arm breaker. Is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
One, two, three, four.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Hoist it up.
All the way up. He's piling up the damage now.
This.
Double leg step through. Uh-oh.
You know what's coming up. Legendary Scorpion Deathlock. He's trying to push himself up, and that'll cause a break.
Inverted atomic drop.
Ooh. One, two.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Four.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
And they're off. Last man standing match continues. Powerless position to be in right now.
To do.
Up to seven now.
This could be it.
He's back on his feet
and ready to keep going, it looks like.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Is this just another one of Jake's mind games?
We will go on. Setting up.
And ready to keep going, it looks like.
Oh, what a clothesline!
One, two, three.
That stops the count there.
Better settle in for a long night, Saxton.
Ooh, man, what a hit.
He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
Knee right to the gut. And his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
Beats the 10 count.
Going to push on for the match.
Look at this crowd. This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another wind.
And he's able to counter. Boom, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Throwing salt in the wound now. Jake with a counter.
Is this just another one of Jake's mind games?
And this count will stop.
This is either grit, insanity, or a little bit of both.
Just look at Roberts gain the momentum in this one.
Yeah, Roberts is really grinding the opposition down.
Two, three, four, five.
Is this just another one of Jake's mind games?
That's seven. We may be getting to the end.
And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going.
One. Two. Three. Four.
Is this just another one of Jake's mind games?
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. That stops the count, so this match will roll on. He turns it around on Roberts.
Yeah, he's able to stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command?
Spiked.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six.
Fired up now.
He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Are you kidding me?
One. Two.
He is
revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Getting close to 10 here.
Now you gotta dig deep.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
Right in the kisser.
Chair in hand, bad intentions in mind. He's just taunting his victim now.
Up right now, and that stops the ref's count.
Now that is determination.
He's been placed in the corner now. Clothesline in the corner.
One, two, three.
And he's up. Referee's 10 count broken.
Looks like it's back to the drawing board.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
And after all the damage the body has taken, I would be shocked if this match continues.
A decision to continue could be career-threatening.
That stops the count there.
Better settle in for a long night, Saxton.
Cutting off the offense with a nasty chop block.
Jake lining up to finish this off.
Oh, this is just terrible to watch. He's in so much pain and can't do anything.
One, two.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Four.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Eight.
Knockout victory.